Brown State 22. Run play, right side. First down and more on the Jackrabbits. Strike for six. See if the Jackrabbits come after it. It's an angled kick towards the far sideline, and it will take a Penguin bounce and a freaking hit off of Jackrabbit's player. Is the fullback offset eye in the backfield? They toss it to Ruiz, and Ruiz is in! Touchdown! They get the snap off, and the extra point is no good. It was blocked. Sumner, stretch play, gives to center, and center has a first down and a stiff arm to go along with it, and he's out of bounds at the Youngstown State 47-yard line. Sumner takes the snap, looking to dump it off to center. Center makes the catch, and center is in! Touchdown! On the season, first and 10 from the Jackrabbits' 49-yard line as the sun shining a little bit more brightly. Penguins go on the double reverse. Andre Stubbs into the open field! And Stubbs blasts his way inside the 10. Hess takes the snap. He'll go to the air, pumping once. Hess looking to run, rolling right side. Hess firing, hands on, and it's intercepted! An ill-advised throw by Hess. Tiefenthaler comes in motion left to right. Sumner with one back in the backfield. Sumner to throw, flushed from the pocket, dumps it off, catch made, first down and more inside the 35, down to the 31, Brandon Hubert. Second down and goal from the 6. Couple of receivers near side to the left, they keep it to the ground. Center breaks a tackle and he's in! Touchdown, South Dakota State. From the Youngstown State 37-yard line. Hess fakes the handoff. He'll go to the air, looking, firing. Downfield, it's caught! 5-10 Ruiz! 15-10! 5! Touchdown! Sumner looks to throw. Plenty of protection, firing downfield, and it is caught inside the 25 and down to the 22-yard line. Third and goal, 49 seconds left of the second quarter. Sumner to throw, looking, end zone, firing, and it is caught. Touchdown! First and 10 from the 32-yard line. Hess fakes the handoff, looking to throw, stepping up, firing, and it's intercepted at the 50-yard line. R.C. Kilgore with a leaping pick. Four wide receivers set. Sumner will send center in motion. Sumner, quarterback draw, and he goes in untouched. Touchdown! 12 and a half left in the football game. They'll bring Schneider in motion. Sumner fakes the handoff, looking to throw, floating it downfield, and it's caught inside the 10 and inside the 5-yard line. Here come the Jackrabbits. Sumner with a long count. He turns and gives, and center waltzes in. Touchdown. South Dakota State will also be 5-3 in the conference. They will hold the tiebreaker against Youngstown State head-to-head. They, too, are 8-4. So we will not snap the football again. And this one is going to be in the books officially in 16 seconds, as the two sides will shake hands and congratulate one another. The final score in this one, it's South Dakota State 42, Youngstown State 13.